Okay, here's the first video of the week. This is a little over 2 days after we took our last video. Let's go ahead and find Pinky. There it is. So how much did it grow? How much did it grow in 2 days? Gotta zoom out. There it is. Let's see. There it is. I don't know, foot and a half, 2 days already. Unreal. Look at the plant. This is the 1990 Marenser, by the way. If you're growing one, I wish you luck. She looks good. Not to be outdone by much, though. Here is the white one that marked the end of the vine. There it is. The 2304 Gettys. I'd say about a foot, 10 inches, something like that. Real green, real nice. She's looking great. All right, check in here in a little while. Couple days. All right, been a few days here, so it's time to check out how much they've grown and what the heck do we got here? We aren't seeing the mini greenhouse. Yep, it's been 80 degrees. We're gonna have 1 or 2 days of a little bit cooler, but the plants are big and I didn't want to take that down. A week from now when they're way bigger, takes a chance of breaking a leaf. I don't think it's worth taking a chance of maybe busting a main vine. So, and if you can tell, these things are not done growing. They're just growing a ton. So a couple days later, here we are. There's old Pinky, and there we are. There's the end of it. You can see how much it's grown again. So you can only imagine a week from now what these plants are looking like. And if you see there, there's side vines. Way better than what last year was. We didn't have many of those going on. This year, a little bit of a different story. We got another one under there, another one there. And you can see all of these other ones. We got a couple of slow ones. That happens. I've never had them where every single side vine grows quick. These will grow out when their roots get rooted in better. So they'll take off. Definitely don't want to cover them up or worry too much about that, but I've got very, very aggressive. This is the 1990 Marenser, very aggressive side vines and going on with him. So great looking plant. Definitely the winner so far. I mean, pumpkins are going to be a different story. We'll see what happens with the pumpkins, but right now the Marenser is beating the Gettys plant. This one here was our first initial starter. It was way quicker than the other one. Still not done growing by any means. Not growing slow by any means either. He's just not quite as quick as the Marenser. There's the little marker right there. So you can see this plant also growing extremely fast. So both plants are getting big. This one's just a little bit behind the old Marenser plant, but the 2304 Gettys is very good. The side vines are not coming on as strong on this one. You can see one in there, it's coming. There's another one coming. And here's two back. This one over here is a little bit bigger. It's got actually a pretty big leaf on him. So the side vines are growing for sure. And they're starting to come on stronger. Might always, I think probably most everybody's side vines grow stronger down here. So there's a look. We'll see you guys here in a little bit. Shake it. Give it a good shake. All right. Here we are with Phoebe, everybody. She's going to take us through the pumpkin plant. Only a day later. I took the video yesterday. Generally, I'd probably wait another day. But Phoebe was wanting to be my helper tonight, right, Phoebe?
Yeah.
So what are we doing right now? We tuck in the pumpkins. Everybody, you tuck in your pumpkins every night? How often does Dad tuck them in?
Every night.
Have I ever missed a night?
No.
That's right. So Phoebe gets the job. This is one of her favorite things to do. What do you got in there?
I have no idea.
You have no idea?
Nope.
Dad doesn't even tell you? Nope. He won't tell anybody else and he won't tell you, huh? Jeez. All right, so show us how we do this. Phoebe gets a good. Oh, and what do you do?
Then you tip it backwards a little bit and try to get the other side.
So you're getting both sides of the leaves right now, huh? Yep. And which plant is this one? Do you know which pumpkin plant this is?
Monster?
What? What numbers?
19...
Say it loud.
1990
pounds, right?
Yeah.
That's why we say it the 1990. Okay. She's getting it. And as she does that, we're going to go look and see how much we've grown today. There we go. That's what we're doing about every day. I don't know, 6 inches, 7 inches a day. Sometimes it's a little more, sometimes it's a little less. But old Pinky has to keep moving every day. So there you get a good look of where it was, where it is. That's the 1990 Marenser. Looking amazing. Plant looks great. Phoebe's just getting it. Oh, she's just showing us another side vine. You know what the side vines are, Phoebe?
No.
That's the little vines that are underneath that leaf right there. Show us again. Be careful. She's lifting it up. There it is. Look at those side vines growing on this guy. Whoa. All right, let's go over and look at the other pumpkin while you take care of that. We'll finish this up later. All right, Dad will get by here. Come over here. And here she is. Our last one, the 2304 Gettys. And you can see, there it is. About the same amount of growth, maybe just a little bit less than the Marenser, but not much less. So 6-7 inches every day. That's where we're at right now. You can see this one here, it's got its side vine started. Not as aggressive yet as the Marenser, but very early. So you can see another one in there. It's very, very early. These are gonna be taking off here very soon. It's been very warm here. We're in the 80s, so it won't take long. The color on the plants is amazing. If you're looking for color, this is definitely what you wanna look for. It looks great, and there she is. All right, we're gonna finish tucking it in here, and there you go. That was the week five was what this was. So we're gonna wrap it up. Phoebe, you wanna tell them goodbye?